The Pro Kabaddi caravan and the juggernaut continues as we've left the home of the Pune Repulton after a good home leg for Pune, and we've hit the home of the inaugural champions of Pro Kabaddi, that is the Jaipur Pink Panthers. We're here in Jaipur for what should be a few very, very important days, not just for the home side, but for every single team in the tournament. The top six looks very crowded at the moment, and there are fringe sides. You've got UP Yodha, U Mumbai, Bengaluru Bulls, and the home side Jaipur Pink Panthers battling for the top six, just around about or inside the top six. But then you've got the likes of Gujarat Fortune Giants, Patna Pirates, Pune Repulton, and Telugu Titans all lurking just outside of the top six, looking for a spot in the qualifiers as well. Everything heads towards the playoffs. Everything's heading towards that business end of the tournament where teams are vying for a place in the semi-final. All those eliminators coming your way. And that's why I'm here, Suhail Chandhok, courtesy of Kabaddi Adda with Dream11 and FanCode, to give you the perfect teams to pick yourselves the balance that you need to give yourselves the most points that you could win in Dream11 and win big as well. So let's just give you some context to go into tonight's big encounter, because it's a must win for both teams, an important encounter in many ways for both these sides. Let's just give you the head-to-head of the two teams in contention. The Patna Pirates are trailing Haryana 1-2 in this head-to-head. They've had one tie between them in the total of four matches they've played. Haryana are the better side this season. They've won the last two encounters also versus Patna, but Patna need the win far more. So this is going to be a great encounter. So you've seen those historical head-to-head stats, but what matters most is what happens tonight between these two teams. Every night is crucial. Every match is crucial. Every point is crucial as well in the push towards the playoffs. And that's why we are now here to give you exactly what you want, which is your perfect Dream 7. I'll try and give you a couple of teams, one with the perfect balance, one maybe with a bit of a risk as well, so you can win those extra points that no one else might take as well. So here we go, let's dive straight in. Two big teams in action tonight. Let's give you team number one.
I've gone with Neeraj, Ravi Kumar and Vikas Kale as the three defenders in this first team. Vikas Jaglan, the sole all-rounder from the Patna perspective. And then three very good raiders as well. I've gone with Pradeep Narwal and Vikas Kandola as captain and vice-captain. And Prashant Kumar Rai settles in as the third raider. Over to the second team, and I've gone with Hadi Oshrat, Neeraj, Ravi Kumar and Vikas Kale. So a four-pronged defense this time. Then Vikas Jaglan remains as the sole all-rounder, and therefore that leaves room for just two raiders, and all you need is two top raiders when you've got Pradeep Narwal and Vikas Kandola in the side. So Pradeep Narwal captain, Vikas vice-captain yet again.
So those are your dream teams for this encounter. I hope they bring you plenty of perfect predictions. Hope they help you win big points as well, and I hope you enjoy the encounter coming your way. Until next time, this is Suhail Chandhok signing off. Thanks so much for tuning in with us here on FanCode and Dream11, courtesy of Kabaddi Adda. Until next time, this is me saying goodbye.